In this short video tutorial, I will show you a way to prevent a user from changing sheets in Microsoft Excel, using VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.